So I decided to take a stroll outside my room this morning, and this is where I found myself.